Around 3 a.m. on March 11 last year, Staff Sergeant Robert Bales allegedly left Camp Balambi alone, armed with a pistol and an M4 rifle. Prosecutors say he walked to the nearby village of Alkazai and there went from house to house, shooting unarmed civilians. He then returned to the base and told another soldier he had shot people. He allegedly then walked to the village of Najiban and continued the rampage, which left 16 men, women, and children dead, and another 7 wounded.